Yeah, how's that working out, Bacon? Dude. That's why I always find her to get to. Get a cord again, like you tried to tape but I fixed it last time. Bacon's a blonde. Yo, Larry, what's with the kick pitcher? You just being a goof. Yeah, I think it was a girl. So how does it get a hold of you? How does it get a hold of you besides Xbox? But you know I'm not on here as much like I used to. I don't wanna do that shit, I'm afraid of heights. Oh yeah, Larry, I got two chickens. I'm on bean pot right now. Like some shrooms. Hey Bacon, you want some shrooms? I just plucked some in a little garden. Knows everything. He's a dictionary in one mind. No, not at the moment. Thank you. help you dirt. I does not include this broadcast. I swear to God. No! You're an ass. You know, my cousin's wedding was tempted to come down and relive that. But it's a good thing because you're the friend with benefits. Now I'm quite sketchy and I'm terrified.
And I'm in your audio.
No! Bacon, I swear.
Hi, people!
Larry, check if you did. Bacon, oh my god, now I'm pissed. Don't get me banned after the Steam Pro, I swear to god. Go on your own broadcast to say that stuff, Bacon. Smoking a cigarette, but the empty filter cigarettes with fucking marijuana and shit. I think that's stupid.
It wasn't just a cigarette, but I'm in your audio.
There's no way cigarettes have green tobacco.
Yeah, huh? What are you talking about? I've had a cigarette with green tobacco. It's called a joint, bud.
No shit, it's fucking weed.
It's called a spliff, dude. What do you mean? There is a cigarette with green tobacco. It's called a spliff. All right, you take your pot and you take your tobacco and you take your rolling paper. You mix your pot and you put your tobacco and you roll that bitch
up
and
make yourself a spliff. I'm not that stupid. I'm a pothead myself.
You
wanna
take a dab?
I'm not that stupid to sense that shit. I can definitely tell.
You wanna dab with me?
Hell no.
I will take a dab with you if you are willing to dab up. I thought you said you were a stoner.
I can't do that kind of drugs in my job.
What do you mean? You just said you smoked pot.
Medical wants for like PTSD.
What do you mean? What do you mean? Dabs are medical.
Not the ones that some stores I get my medical on. I can't get. I can't do a dab. My job doesn't let me.
Where do you live?
Connecticut. We're not allowed to do that stuff yet.
I got a buddy in Virginia. I'll send you to him. He'll give you dabs. You can fucking go home. It is THC. And if they drug test you, it will be THC. Because that's what a dab is. It is pure THC.
Bacon, I don't want to do this stuff.
Why not? Dabs are awesome. Get into a domestic violence. It's never with pot, dude. I have never one time heard of a domestic violence with fucking pot. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna go smoke a bowl, sit on the couch, be hungry and happy, and fuck it because I'm stoned.
No, I did yesterday. I ate freaking Popeyes. I was so stoned.
Yeah, you know what I did yesterday? Absolutely nothing.
I fucking ate a lot of food and shit yesterday.
I gotta go pick up this chick in like 33 hours, but...
You gotta tell her, hey, don't get too clingy on this, D.
Oh, no, I think she honestly is, like, attached to me because, if I just read you some of the text, like, in the morning, every morning, so, like, or, like, certain mornings, you'll be like, good morning, sunshine.
Let me guess.